G'day everyone, and welcome to the Transport for Sydney Vlogs channel. I'm currently at Glenfield Station, filming Glenfield part number 3. I'm just going to be filming some trains here, including Red Set F1, which is out on a private charter tour today. So sit back and enjoy.
The train on platform 1 goes to City Circle via airport stations. First stop, Holsworthy, then East Hills, Panania, Reesby, Walleye Creek International Airport, Domestic Airport, Mascot, Green Square, Central, Museum, St. James, Circular Quay, Vineyard, and Town Hall. James, Circular Quay, Wynyard, and Town Hall.
Smoking, including these cigarettes, is not allowed at the station. Fines apply. Thank you.
The train on platform 2 goes to City Circle via Granville. First stop, Casula, then Liverpool, then Alston. The train on platform 2 is a charter for special ticket holders only. Please stand behind the yellow line. Please stand clear. Help us keep your station clean. Please put your machine bins provided. For your safety, please remain behind the yellow line at all times and allow others to get off before boarding. Form 2 goes to The train on platform 2 goes to City Circle via Granville. First stop, Casula, then Liverpool, then all stations to Granville, then Auburn, Lidcombe, Flemington, Strathfield, Burwood, Ashfield, Redfern, Central, Museum, St James, Circular Quay, Wynyard, and Town. This station is Glenfield.
Trips and falls. Mind your step on platforms, stairs, and escalators, and take extra care with getting on and off trains. Do your bit for a safe.
To City Circle via airport stations. First stop, Holsworthy, then East Hills, Panania, Reesby, Walleye Creek International Airport, Domestic Airport, Mascot, Green Square, Central, Museum, St. James, Circular Quay, Winhead, and Town Hall. The train on Platform 2 goes to City Circle via Granville. First stop, Casula, then Liverpool, then all stations to Granville, then Auburn, Lidcombe, Flemington, Strathfield, Burwood,